Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm doing something really exciting. I'm going to see Mimi Webb live in Bournemouth. Only Mum's coming with me. Joel's here too, but he's in the bathroom and he's not coming. He's going to drop us off and pick us up from the concert. So yeah, oh my god, look at the purple lights as well. It's just staying in the premiere inn. Nothing too special, but yeah, we're seeing Mimi Webb live tonight, which I'm going to vlog like the whole thing. And I've seen the set list and like all my favourite songs from like her new album is on there, so thank the Lord. I went to Superdrug earlier and I got this lip gloss from Collection. It's this grape jelly one, it smells so good. Anyway, Mum's currently just doing makeup touch-ups.
Hi.
This is what Mum's wearing, this is what I'm wearing. I'm just wearing this. I'm gonna stop rambling, let's get into it. So hope you enjoy. If you do, please give a thumbs up, subscribe down below, turn notification if you also miss the video. And on that, let's go see Mimi. So I'm in Boston right now. The Mimi concert is actually in the O2 Academy over there. I thought it was in like Bournemouth City Centre. It turns out it's more in Boscombe. I found these bronzing drops, which are the Drunkhouse & Duke, which is the first time I've ever seen them. So of course I have to get them, because if I don't, then realistically, am I going to ever find them though? So someone was giving out Mimi Webb lanyards in the queue. I'm literally on the floor. Don't judge. On this side, it's just that. And then that, which is her album cover.
Every time the lights go out.
Thank you. Like, keep your eyes adjusting. Hey, you're your friends left till you made me cry. No wonder you all grew up with living different lives. I just miss the bloody words up. Looking back, I wish I had someone to send a message to that girl when she ain't got nobody else. Your mistakes, your heartbreaks only make you stronger anyway. And when you're older, you'll see life will pass you by. So just enjoy the ride, don't cry. Your friends left until you nearly cried. The one that you all grew up with, living different lives. And every day your dad gave you the night you turned 16. Looking back, I realized what it means. To send a message to that girl. Your heart breaks, only make you stronger anyway. And when you're older, you'll see life will pass you by. So just enjoy the ride, don't cry. Everything's gonna be just fine.
Thank you.
I'm in our bag. I got this Mamie Rev top. It's like the merch that they sold at the concert. It was so good. Oh my god. It was like the best concert I've ever been to. But yeah, that is going to be the end of today's video. Thank you so much for watching. I've got 40 minutes of clips that I need to cut down to at least 20. So wish me luck. Anyway, I will see you guys very, very soon for a brand new video. Bye.